And a ground ball up the middle and a base hit. And here comes Panik. Bruce has got a good accurate arm. Here's the throw, not in time. This game is tied. Nice, clean, crisp turn at third by Joe Panik.
And a good read by Roberto Kelly to give him the green light.